Hi friends, if you are a software tester and looking for projects and if looking for software testing job, there are plenty of websites which offers software testing in internet. By sitting at your desk you can perform testing and report bugs, and you can be paid for the jobs, for the number of defects and the severity of the defects you find. So there is one such website called utest.com, and you can sign up here, and it is free. And just to join you need to click on here, and it will ask you your profile details, profiles like light and expanded. Let's try light. Then you will be asked to fill different details like name and all your personal details, and then your proficiency and resume and everything you can write here. And once you join and once you log in, you will see the page like this, and there is a huge demand for the testers, online testers, and time publishing the projects. And you need to apply for the project, and if you are selected, then you will be given a, you will be assigned to the project, and you will be given access to the application. Nowadays there are a lot of testing activities going on, mobile applications, both Android, Windows, and sometimes iPhone apps also. So other than this, we have another website very popular, that is called bugfinders.com. Here also it offers the similar services, and there are a lot of projects available like enterprise and e-commerce projects and localizations and mobile applications. A lot of projects are available, and here also you can sign in, and time to time they will publish the projects and you need to apply, and if your profile is picked, then you will be given projects, and you can start the testing of the particular application, and you can find the defects, and the defects will be logged by you from sitting at your desktop. You can test everything and you can log the defects, and based on the severity of the defects and whether it is correct or not, there will be people verifying it, and you will be given money for the defects. And this way you can earn a lot of money if you are serious into software testing. Thank you so much, and